Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready?
Yes!
Please welcome to the stage BMG recording artist Mr. Larry Carlton and the Sapphire Blues Band.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. The Sapphire Blues Band. Yeah. Thank you. I know that all of you will remember this song that I played on. Thank you very much, Josie. We have a new CD, our latest CD. It's called Sapphire Blue, and we'd like to play the title track right now. This is Sapphire Blue. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Just take a break. Let's just take a break for a minute.
Ow.
Hurts. Maybe now we'll play a couple of hits. No more blues for a minute. We'll play a couple of hit songs. This next one, we won a Grammy for our performance of this song. And it goes like this.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Wow. Please say hello on keyboards. That's Mr. Rick Jackson. And back there on the drums, that's Moyas Lucas. And playing the bass, that's Travis Carlton. Yeah. On tenor sax right here, that's Mark Douthit. Hey, Mark. On baritone, Doug Moffat. And on trumpet, that's Mike Haynes. Trombone, Barry Green. The Sapphire Blues Band. So we'll play some blues now. And this marvelous horn section will give me great introduction. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song features every horn player soloing. These guys are great jazz players, and it's my privilege to share their sound with you. This is an old jazz standard called Tenor Madness. Thank you.
That's a Sapphire Blue Horn section.
Thank you.
Should we do one more? Okay, this one features Travis on the bass. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you had a good time. Thank you.
Thank you very, very, very much. Had a great time. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Mr. Larry Carlton and the Sapphire Blues Band. Thank you.
Thank you.